Hi my dear friends, today topic is group chart of accounts. What is meant by group chart of accounts? Group chart of accounts is used for reporting purpose. Those chart of accounts are used for consolidating purpose also for all the company codes. When you want to do group chart of accounts, this is the prerequisites. Chart of accounts, assign group chart of accounts to operational chart of accounts, accounting groups, and retain earning account. This is the prerequisites. Listen careful. Group chart of accounts is used for reporting or consolidating purpose for all the company codes. See, this is the configuration of group chart of accounts. Let us understand here. You just clearly understand what is the difference between and what is the configuration steps required for operational chart of accounts and group chart of accounts. Concentrate here. First, create chart of accounts OB13. Here I am creating group chart of accounts and as well as operational chart of accounts. Okay, first you need to create group chart of accounts. Go to SAP. This is the T code OB13, but for your understanding purpose I am going through path SPRO, enter SAP reference IMG, select here financial accounting, new general ledger accounting, master data and GL accounts, and preparation. This is the one, edit chart of accounts. So you need to see the transactional code or T code. This is the T code OB13. This is the one. So here first I need to create group chart of accounts. Double click on this, click on your new entry, enter here any 4 digit, it may be numerical or it may be alphabets. Enter here, for example I am entering FM group chart of accounts. Select your language English and length is an S6. So you know why you are preparing 6. Okay, and click on here save. This is enter here, it may be numerical or alphabets. Enter here any 4 digit, then description, then language and length, then click on here save. Then go back. Now you need to create operational chart of accounts. Okay, same path, click on, double click on edit chart of account list, click on your new entry, but I already created operational chart of accounts. Click on your position, enter your FOCA. See this one, FM operational chart of accounts. This one I already created. Select and click on your details. Concentrate here. Group chart of accounts and operational chart of accounts, both you created same T code OB13 only. Okay, so now I am explaining about operational chart of accounts. Same thing, enter here any 4 digit, I already entered and save. Enter the description and language English, length of GL account 6. So what is mean by 6, why it is 6, you need to understand, please watch my previous videos. And controlling integration, see this one, group chart of accounts here, group chart of accounts, whatever I defined in the previous FGCA, just now I created FGCA, FM group of chart of accounts, here you need to assign. See this one, this is the operational chart of accounts, this is the group chart of accounts. Okay, both group chart of accounts and operational chart of accounts, both you define OB13 only. Click on your save and save. Yeah, then go back. See this one, this two walls completed, even assign group chart of accounts to operational chart of accounts, this one also completed. Now define accounts group for chart of accounts, define accounts group for chart of accounts. Concentrate here, accounts group nothing but under groups, like indirect expenses, direct expenses, fixed asset, and means current asset, like that type of under groups is called accounts group. Under groups we are called as a non-SAP, SAP we are called accounts group. Concentrate here, in here operational chart of accounts, accounts group, and group chart of account, accounts group, both are created OBD4 only. Okay, listen careful, this is the one, define accounts group, define accounts group, double click on this. For example, in the operational chart of accounts, accounts group I already created, I will show you, click on your position, enter your chart of accounts, here I am entering your operational chart of accounts FOCA. FOCA means, you look it here, what is mean by FOCA? See this one, FOCA. FOCA means operational chart of accounts. This is the FOCA actually. Enter here FOCA, enter. See this one, this is I already created, this is the accounts group, accumulated depreciation, like current assets, current liabilities, bank cash and bank, fixed asset, like so on, this is I already created for operational chart of accounts. Now same place I created accounts group for group chart of accounts. Example, I can take two things, click on your new entry, click on your new entry, enter your chart of accounts, there I entered in the operational chart of accounts, here I can enter group chart of accounts FGCA. See this one, FM group chart of accounts, enter here any identification, enter here any 4-digit, it may be numerical or alphabets. I am entering a share capital, share capital, and 100, example take here any 6-digit number, example I am taking 100000 and 10999 and that's it, 99999, click on here, enter. Then again FGCA, enter here anything, for example I am entering, I am reserves and surplus, reserve, enter any 4-digit, I am entering reserves R and surplus, take here any number, it may any number, it can choice, Example, I am taking here 11, 00, 00, and 11, 99, 99. Click on here, enter, and save. Go back. Listen careful. Define accounts group. Click on your position. FOCA for operational chart of accounts. Click on your OK. See this one. Click on your page down. See this one, share capital, FOCA, 100001099, reserves and surplus. These two groups I created for operational chart of accounts. Two accounts group I created for operational chart of accounts. And again, click on your position. You can enter FGCA, click on your enter. See this one, FGCA, share capital, 100002109999, and again FGCA for double one reserves and surplus, 11000211999. Means what need to understand here, group chart of accounts, accounts group, and operational chart of accounts, accounts group, you need to define same T code, OBD4 only. Okay, click on your save and back. Click on your save and back. Okay. Then define retired earning account. Define retired earning account for group chart of accounts. OB 53. Listen once again. In the operational chart of accounts, retained earning account, and group chart of accounts, retained earning account, same, both you need to assign same place only. OB13 T code place only. Let us assume. Go to path, you know, T code. For your understanding purpose, I am showing through path, SPRO, SAP reference IMG. Financial accounting new, general ledger, master data, GL preparation. Here define retained earning accounts, double click on define retained earning accounts, click on your chart of accounts or enter your chart of accounts. Example, I am entering here operational chart of accounts, FOCA, FM operational chart of accounts. Click on here, okay. See this one, I already assigned retired earning account GL. Okay, see this one, FM operational chart of accounts, balance carry forward, means retired earning account is used for balance carry forward purpose. It means profit and loss account to balance it. The amount should be moved profit and loss account to balance it. Same thing you can assign at group chart of accounts level also. So double click on this, same thing. Now you can enter here group chart of accounts, FGCA. Click on your OK, enter your into, and reserve one GL number. Later I can create retired earning account GL. Okay, you just reserve one number, 11000000. Click on your enter. See this one, account 1100 not created chart of account FGCA. Now I didn't created any GL. Future I will create, no problem. This is the warning. Click on your enter and save. And save and back. Okay, so this one also completed. Now you can create the GL. Listen careful. I am creating GL for share capital for FOCA operational chart of accounts, and same capital for FGCA for group chart of accounts, FOCA for operational chart of accounts. So I am going through path. What is the T code? I will show you T code. SAP menu, accounting, financial accounting, general ledger, master record, GL account, individual processing. You can create GL account at chart of accounts level. Okay, FSP0. Here FSP0. Double click on chart of accounts, means enter your GL number. Example, I'm entering here 100040, example, and give it here group chart of accounts FGCA. Enter here any number, means there at the time of accounts group creation I given one number range 100002 10999. Based on that number range you can give any number. Example, I am giving here 100040. Click on here create, select your accounts group, share capital, and this is the balance sheet, and select here Ramesh capital or capital 143456, anything account. Example, you can write any description, then click on here save. This is the group chart of accounts. See this one, this is the group chart of accounts. Click on here save. Now this one is completed. Now you can create same capital at FOCA. Enter here any number, change the chart of accounts, FOCA operational chart of accounts, enter. See this one, when I enter operational chart of accounts, here new field will be highlighted, that is called group account number. Let us assume when you enter here group chart of accounts, for example, I am entering here group chart of accounts FVCA FM group chart of accounts, and click on your enter. Already created, but see this one, there is no fields highlighted here at the time of group chart of accounts GLs created, no fields is highlighted here. But at the time of operational chart of accounts FOCA operational chart of accounts, click on your enter. See this one, this new fields will be highlighted. So select here share capital, this is the balance sheet, and enter your capital here. Group chart of account number, whatever number you created at the time of group chart of accounts, that number you can assign here. Same number you created, 100040 I created. Click on here, save. Data was saved. See this one, this is the number for operational chart of accounts, this is the number for group chart of accounts. Careful, same place FSP0 only you can create for group chart of account GL and operational chart of account GL. Okay, then go back. So this one also completed. Now you can post the GL FB50, or you can go through path for the understanding purpose. SAP menu, accounting, financial accounting, general ledger, accounting entry, FB50. Once again you can listen the path, SAP menu, accounting, financial accounting, general ledger, document entry, FB50, enter GL accounts. You just double click on GL accounts, first you can select the company code is FM01 and click on your OK. The document date, currency, posting date, reference, GL posting, and header, capital account, sorry, cash account data to capital, cash account data to capital. So cash GL 24000 cash, I mean capital just now you created 100040 capital. Select your debit and credit, amount is 120,000 and 120,000. As usual, business area, select your business area, and tap, give it your profit center, click on your enter button in the keyboard. Note it down, this error, entry FM01100 does not exist, SKB1. Yeah, note it down this error. So like the solution is this GL, this capital GL you can maintain or you can create in the central level. So what I maintain, so even that GL you can create FS00. Okay, whatever you created the GL FSP0, same number you can copy and create FS00 also, then the problem is resolved. Okay, and as usual, enter cash account data to capital and business area and capped business area and profit center and all. Click on your simulate. Then save or post. Go to details, click on your details. Cash account data to capital. You just see the report now. In the report at FSV level, finances, financial statement version level, slash n and enter your T code F.01. Click on your enter. Enter your GL100040 and give it your company code. Your company code is and FM01, and as usual enter here your financial statement version, and there is a lot of default versions is available. You can select, otherwise you can create your own also. Okay, then reporting year, previous year, and select your ALV grid control. Then this is the reports, how the reports will you can get. Click on your execute, then okay. First report will come like this. Click on your change layout. Here you can need to select accountant and group account and chart of accounts. Click on your OK. Then company codes if you require. Then click on your OK. See this one. This 120,000 I can post only one time, but this 120,000 will updated at group chart of account level and as well as operational chart of account level also. Okay, why? Because this group chart of accounts and operational chart of accounts I assigned at chart of account level. Here assign group chart of accounts to operational chart of accounts. That is the reason I posted this 120,000 only one time. Okay, but this information will updated group chart of accounts and as well as operational chart of accounts also. This is the company code. Okay, why that error is occurred? That you need to maintain this GL at central level also. T code is FS00 also. Okay, as I explained. So thank you very much. Please subscribe our YouTube channel and share. If in case of any doubts, you just drop it in comment box.